was so happy when she went from here. It's just because of your smile and your support. So from my end, I thank you all for supporting our talent immensely. Well, let me tell you, Armenia has got little more talent. So yes, our next talent is Arena, who's got her own arena of talent from Armenia. So please put your hands together for Arena.
Matane.
I'm not even going to ask how much time did it take for her, because I can't even attempt to do that. It's very important for each one of us to know and understand what can we do, but rather what we cannot do. And I'm not going to try and attempt that. But yes, what I can do is really, really, with all my heart, appreciate the talent that they have. And that is something that each one of you sitting over here is doing that. So I thank you all for this immense love, pleasure, and appreciation that you all are giving to this immense talent, which makes us move towards our next performer, who is Gauri from UAE. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, Gauri, why do these girls bring out certain talents which I don't have? How much time did it take to practice with this?
I took 2 weeks to learn the whole clip with this.
Okay, so I think it'll just take me 2 weeks to hold this and try to put it near my waist. But all the very best, and I'm sure you're gonna rock it. Thank you so much.
Come on.
The song, as it says, Puravi na hove, which means it just does not end. Well, I think each one of us agree to this, that the talent over here just does not come to an end. Yes, yet another talent coming for you, Teju from India. Please put your hands together. Okay, Teju, tell me a little brief of what are you going to perform?
I'm going to perform dance for 3 songs.
I'm not going to say a single word. Please, all the very best.
Music.
Back to back, in front of such an audience, I think she deserves a big round of applause, guys. Well, that brings us to the last performance, but let me tell you, again, a dynamite, as I said, which is not gonna let you feel that she's the last, but she's definitely not the least. Please put your hands together for Iza from Malaysia.